Robert Seymour was standing in this shop on the Woodstock Road when two men entered and chased him outside to a rear alleyway. There he was shot a number of times in the head and chest. A local man described what happened.
Well, between the 1:45 and 1 o'clock, heard 3 or 4 bangs, and thought it was actually a car backfiring. I ran to the front of the shop here and looked down the road where I thought I heard the noise coming from, and saw two guys running down around the corner there.
The gunmen escaped from the scene by car. It was later recovered in the Nationalist Markets area, and one man was detained in a police follow-up operation.
Robert Seymour had strong connections with the outlawed Ulster Volunteer Force. In 1983, he was convicted of sectarian murder in the Bennett Supergrass case, a conviction that was later quashed on appeal.
2 years ago, the IRA shot dead one of Seymour's co-defendants in the Bennett case, John Bingham, claiming he'd been directing a sectarian murder campaign against Catholics. The IRA say today's killing was in retaliation for last month's UVF attack on the Avenue Bar, in which 3 Catholics died. In Belfast this evening, a bomb badly damaged the interior of a garage on the Antrim Road. There were no casualties.